So I personally have always been a strong advocate for gender equity, both in STEM but also in the community more generally. And I can't count the number of times working in the science sector that I've been the only woman in the room. I don't want to be the only woman in the room. Basically, girls and women can be whoever and whatever they want to be, but we still have fewer girls and women entering and staying in STEM than we do boys and men. There is absolutely no difference in the innate ability of men and women to do science, technology, engineering and mathematics. The Superstars of STEM is aimed at changing stereotypes and elevating amazing women in science, technology, engineering and mathematics to the status of public role model. We've taken a range of women from across the disciplines in science, technology, engineering and mathematics, from early career right through to very senior, who are working in a range of different employment types, doing a range of different things with their science and technology and engineering skills. And we're teaching them how to become super communicators. Essentially, we're turning them into celebrities of science, technology, engineering and maths. Without the WISE program, Superstars of STEM could not have come to be. There's no way that Science and Technology Australia was able to create this program without the support of the federal government.
So I've been a passionate gender equity advocate in STEM since founding 50/50 at the Australian National University. We're an organisation that promotes gender equity in STEM. And I really saw Superstars of STEM as a program that could develop my skills and increase the impact of my efforts in championing gender equity in STEM.
Yeah, well, at Mulligan's, a large part of what we do is work to inspire people to care about the environment. And I was out one day talking to a kindergarten, and after the talk, one of the girls came up to the teacher and told her that when she grows up, she wants to be an ecologist, just like Kate. And there was something about that moment where you realise that you've actually had an impact on someone's life. And that for me sort of sparked off this concept of trying to inspire people more broadly into a science.
The reason why we see a lot of young women self-select out of STEM is because they're conforming to a lot of gender stereotypes. So we really need to make it normal for young women to be interested and pursue STEM.
I think it's very important to have those female role models out there for us to see and learn and realise that there's these really cool jobs out there. It's not all about lab coats.
STEM Cells is a series of after-school workshops for girls in years 7, 8 and 9. The idea is to give them the opportunity to investigate lots of different aspects of STEM and also to give them some really valuable business and entrepreneurship skills as well.
Specifically in entrepreneurship, it's really intimidating and there's quite a high barrier to entry because a lot of entrepreneurs are seen as tech entrepreneurs and specifically male tech entrepreneurs. STEM entrepreneurship is a really hard thing to get in for young women.
Without the WISE grant, we wouldn't have been able to run the program, I don't think. So being able to employ a couple of people to help develop the program, to come up with some exciting ways to engage girls in STEM and entrepreneurship, wouldn't have been possible without the WISE grant.
I think it's crucial that we do show the opportunities and environments for girls to go into in STEM, because at the moment they get quite a limited perspective. And if you can't see women in those career roles, it's harder to perceive yourself in them.
I decided to participate in the STEM Cells program because I really like science and all of the subjects related to that. And because some of the stuff we learned in STEM Cells we didn't get to learn in school, I just thought, hey, why not give it a shot?
I decided to participate in the program because I wanted to learn new things and just learn about STEM.
What I really liked about the sessions in the program is I got to meet new people who are also interested in the same stuff as me, as well as learning so much fun stuff, as well as learning the applied science that was used to make the experiments possible. As an example, we did dichroic glass and we were learning about the light waves that were associated with that. If you really want to learn more about science and technology and math and all of that, then it's definitely the right program for you.